tutorial on how to open Google for beginners. So, there's only one simple way of doing this. All you have to do is take your cursor, which can be moved by with your mouse or touchpad, or even screen if you have a touchscreen on your laptop or computer. So you take your cursor and you move it down to the Google Chrome or the Internet Explorer icon, and then you double click. And then not always you'd get Google here. So you might want to go to the address bar and type in Google. Yes. And you'll get Google. And then you can search anything up, absolutely anything. The only limit is your imagination. Thank you, everyone. Have a great day.